This is my daughter Jane. She died in December of 2004 from meningococcal meningitis. When she started college as a freshman going in, doing her orientation, she was told she didn't need the vaccine because she didn't live in a dorm. From the time we got her to the hospital, it was 36 hours before she died. Immunize your children. Whether they're adult or little children, they still need to be immunized. Please don't let what happened to our family happen to yours.